Fashion designer and a hair girl.
It has been an amazing year and one that has really